job's a joke you broke. Your love lies to your way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year. But I'll be there for you.
Hugh Steffner. I'm a 65-year-old man that used to be a professional cricket player. That is right, professional cricket player. I also have a few minor diseases, such as a little bit of depression. I got diabetes, a little heart attack a couple years ago back, and a little bit of BPH. What I'm hoping to do on this show is I'm hoping to find the right drug for me. And, you know, all these beautiful drugs out here, I'm just trying to find the right one for me. A little bit about me. I don't smoke, and I don't do any recreational drugs. I do throw back the occasional martini every now and again. Who doesn't? And, just can't wait. So excited to see everybody. Can't wait to see how everything turns out.
Hi there, I'm Hugh.
Hugh?
Hugh it is.
Hi Hugh, I'm Sammy Seroquel.
Nice to meet you. Have a seat. Let's talk.
Okay.
So can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
I am an antipsychotic.
Oh.
Dopamine antagonist.
What just happened? Anyway. Can you tell me a little bit of strengths and weaknesses you have?
Like I said, I'm antipsychotic.
Right.
But shouldn't it take me if you've got dementia or suicidal thoughts?
Oh, so never.
Oh,
okay.
Every once in a while, I also cause hypotension. Heart palpitations, blurred vision. I can even cause stroke.
Stroke? Okay. Well, do you, so what would you leave me with to take home from this?
Take home? I put the hot in psychotic.
Why is he working today?
Hey, I'm meeting a person in my life. Hope I'll get him.
Hey there, I'm Hugh. It's nice to meet you.
Oh, nice to meet you. My name is Comedian.
Nice to meet you, Comedian.
Mm-hmm.
Can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
A little bit about myself is I'm anticoagulant. I help to prevent the body blood from forming clots.
Hmm. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any weaknesses about you or personality problems?
Yes, sure. The only problem you have with me is that you have a lot of blood withdrawal.
Ooh, so that's a lot of needles, right?
Yes, because with Comedian, you have to have your blood checked, know your therapeutic range, so that you know if you're able to take me or not.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, do you have any side effects or anything?
Sure. If you take me too much, you have bleeding. And remember, if you have any active bleeding, do not take me.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
Yes. One strength, two strength, I prevent you from developing heart attacks or developing pulmonary embolism. Do you have any of that?
There you go. I actually did a couple years ago. I had a heart attack, so I'm glad I know about this now.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. There we go.
Oh, I didn't tell him this. With the lab withdrawals, he'll have pain sticking to him every time. And then, worst of all, I have a lot of side effects.
How's your day, guys?
I'm so happy to be here. Y'all are so great.
Yeah, isn't it exciting to be here?
Yes, I'm so happy I got a chance to get to know you guys.
Aw, stop.
I'm just hoping to take effect, you know, and really help them out.
I know what you mean. I just want to keep them in a nice
Hey, guys, what's going on?
Hey,
where's Nitro going?
I don't know. She's got
I think I need to have a talk with her.
I don't know.
Well, those two girls don't interact well with each other.
Like, separately, you're such nice drugs.
I know.
Hey, you put them together, and she's gonna leave the combination.
Oh, God. I can't stand her.
why. Can you tell us one reason why you can't stand her?
She just brings out all the bad effects of me.
I have way more positive effects than you do.
So who are you?
Wait,
no need to say who's better than who.
Okay, guys, yeah. I get along great with all of you.
I think he's gonna love me so much better than you.
Look, I'm better for him. I take his pain away, which is an important thing.
I think the things I do don't even need to be mentioned.
It's a good point.
Come on, guys. We're all here for a common purpose, and it's for his well-being.
We just want
to stop thinking about
him. I just can't. Honestly, I can't stay in this house if you are in this house.
That's fine. When he gives me the rose and not you, it's fine. It's okay.
Okay, there's one way you can get along with each other.
And she goes home.
Nope.
We'll see.
He has
you at one moment. We'll see the rose ceremony. All right, yes. Who's going home?
Yeah, he will help him at one moment, and a few hours later, you come in. What about that?
I help him all the time.
Hey there, I'm Hugh.
Hey, my name's Florencia Flomax. My friends call me Flo.
Okay, so what do you do?
Well, I am an alpha blocker. I help with your BPH. I would relax your muscles and your prostate, your neck. And, you know, I'm a really easygoing person. I brought you to the pool because I help you urinate. So okay. That's always a plus about me.
Nice, good go with the flow.
Yeah.
I like it. So, do you have any weaknesses or anything?
Yeah, sadly, you know, everybody has a fault. I can cause nausea, dizziness, a headache. And the one thing is you have to be careful while operating heavy machinery because that can be a slight problem.
Awesome. So, what would I take from this to put you ahead of the other medications?
Well, you know what? When you're strapped up, there's nothing that's right. And once you get that relief, everything looks up from there. So that's why I'm a really good candidate.
Awesome.
Okay.
Thank you for meeting me on such short notice in my private beat.
You know, it's my pleasure.
Well, I'm Hugh.
I'm Metforman.
Nice to meet you, Metforman.
Too.
How are you?
Yeah, I'm Grand.
Okay. Well, can you tell me what you do?
Well, I am an oral anti-diabetic agent.
Great.
So I hear you have diabetes.
I do.
Is it type 1 or type 2?
It's type 2.
Perfect. I'm just the girl for you then.
You're so compatible.
We are.
So would you like to tell me any weaknesses that you have?
You know, they're actually relatively few.
Okay.
Only main thing is every now and then maybe a GI upset or lactic acidosis.
Okay, so no big deal.
So, you know.
Possibly really big deal.
But only it's on the slight off chance.
Okay. So. And so any take-home message that would put you ahead of any other candidate?
Well, one thing I really want to leave you with is through the highs and lows of your sugar sweet life, I can be with you to keep you there on baseline.
Perfect.
Alright. Ready, big dog?
So ready.
Alright. Yeah. Good workout. I like it.
Okay. Good. Before.
So do y'all just have like a bad history together? Or?
Yeah, we do. Sometimes, which I do have a lot more positive effects
any take-home message that puts you ahead of other candidates?
Honestly, I'm just a very loving person, and I can always pick up your day.
Perfect.
Hello.
Hello there.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I'm Hugh.
My name's Alexa.
So Alexa, it's nice to meet you.
Alexa for short.
Okay.
So tell me about yourself.
I'm a professional cricket player. I'm a 65-year-old man.
Okay.
I have trouble fighting my depression a little bit. What about you?
Well, I'm an antidepressant.
Awesome.
So I'm here to lift your mood up, boost your serotonin levels, and make you feel better.
Okay. So do you have any weaknesses at all that I should know about?
Yeah, unfortunately I do have a lot of weaknesses. I get sleepy a lot, weak a lot, dizzy, and sometimes a little anxious, and I'm also very prone to stroke, MI, and even sexual problems.
Oh goodness. So is there any take-home messages you'd like to give to me?
Well, if you're with me, well, there's something you should know about me. I haven't been in a stable relationship because all of my exes kind of died.
Oh.
Yeah. But I'm here to lift your spirits up. I know that before you get over me.
Perfect. So great to meet you.